Good morning, my brothers and sisters. Welcome to the English devotional, Good Morning Jesus. Today's biblical base comes from Ezekiel chapter 37, verses 1 through 6. So says the word of God. The hand of the Lord came upon me and brought me out of the spirit of the Lord and set me down in the midst of the valley, and it was full of bones. Then he caused me to pass by them all around, and behold, there were very many in the open valley, and indeed they were very dry. And he said to me, Son of man, can these bones live? So I answered, O Lord God, you know. Again he said to me, Prophesy to these bones and say to them, O dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. Thus says the Lord God to these bones, Surely I will cause breath to enter into you, and you shall live. I will put sinews on you and bring flesh upon you, cover you with the skin and put breath in you, and you shall live. Then you shall know that I am the Lord. Amen. The book of Ezekiel tells us about one of the most powerful visions in the entire Bible. Ezekiel is surprised when God asks a question, and he said to me, Son of man, can these bones live? Common sense might have noticed that this place is the final resting ground for human remains after a person passes away. That valley was just a place for the remains of the people who had once lived. The dry bones showed that their time was long over. However, for God, this valley was possibility, because for Him, there is nothing that is impossible. There are situations in life that will become truly impossible right before our eyes. More than once in life, we are going to face insurmountable circumstances whose only solution rests on the answers that the Lord God will provide through His sovereignty, wisdom, mercy, and power. There are moments in which we will be filled with questions, and it will seem that everything that seems like a certainty will disappear. And even with all of our strength, we won't have what we need to face what is coming right in front of us. But my brothers and sisters, that is when the Lord of the impossible will make His appearance, because with God, all things are possible. Amen.